Hey, hope everyone's doing well today, Monday morning. And first thing we got to do after we wake up, take care of business, get a workout in. You know, I talk a lot about financial investments and investing in yourself so you can have the freedom and enjoy the life that you're really wanting to enjoy. And part of that, I'm a firm believer in taking care of your body, your mind, your emotions. You got to keep strong. And you got to keep challenging yourself too, right? So many of you who are looking at buying and investing in property in Belize, it's a stretch for you. It's a challenge. It comes with a little bit of nervousness, and that's good, because if you weren't nervous, you'd probably make a dumb mistake, right? So do your research, do all your homework, but then when you're ready, and only when you're ready and it's right for you, pull the trigger. Now, it might still be uncomfortable, it might still be a stretch, but when you do it, when you see how far you can go. And that's the thing, you don't know how far you can go unless you're pushing it. So this morning, many of you know I got a big, heavy kettlebell, 70 pounds, all right? So this thing is massive. Been working out with my two other ones here for, probably about 9 months now, maybe 10 months. Now I'm graduating up to this big boy. It's pushing me, right? It's pushing me, it's out of my comfort zone. The other ones are okay, I'm gotten used to them, right? So this one here, it's taxing. But it's also a lot of fun. So here, I'm gonna do about 5 or 6 reps with this big guy. And I'm a little nervous, right? I'm stepping out of my comfort zone. I'm pushing it, just like you guys are who are looking at selling off everything, moving abroad, living abroad, investing in Belize, moving to Belize, retiring somewhere else. But I tell you what, there's nothing better in life than going after a challenge and just crushing it. So here we go. We're gonna go for about 5 or 6 of these guys. Eight. Best set ever. Feels fantastic. Hope you are having a great Monday. Get after it. Work on something that you did today that puts you closer toward your dreams and goals. Let's get after it. Let's get this done.